y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. As you all know, my name is Ajoa Breezy. Please like, share and subscribe for me. Okay, so if this is your first time watching my YouTube video, I will kindly ask for you to watch the video to the end, cause when you see the end results, you're going to be very happy. So today I decided to braid my own hair to save in some money, cause it's very expensive out there. And you see, the talent given to me by God, I don't intend to waste it, I have to use it to do something. So today I decided to braid my own hair. At first I decided to part my hairs in triangle forms, but then I'm not so good at it, so then I just stopped and decided to part my hairs in box braiding. That's what I'm really good at, so I decided to part my hairs in box. Okay, so as you can see, I started parting my hair in boxes, like box braiding, because that was very easy for me, and I really like that, I really like that style. Not because I'm good at it, but then it suits me much better, you see. It looks very good on me. Even though I haven't tried the triangle one, but I'll go in for this one. I would definitely go in for this one. Yeah. So when I started, it wasn't very difficult, because from there, from where I'm parting my hair, I could see it in the mirror. But then the back side is the problem, Okay, so whenever I part my hair, I make sure to tie it with the little rubber tie. To make sure that the hair doesn't mix up. And it makes it very easy for me, because I'm the one braiding the hair. So this method makes it very easy for me, to braid it. And as you can see, I applied it to wherever I part the hair. I used a little small tie, black one, to tie the hair up. Okay, so as you can see, that's what I'm doing. And I continued and continued and continued and continued and continued and continued to do it. So I was done. I was done, so I just needed to add the hair to it. Okay, so the reason why I left the other part on braid was because I was going to curl that part, so I chose this style because I have never done this style before and I wanted to know how it was going to look on me, if it was going to look good on me. I don't know whether it's going to look bad on me too, but then I'm going to leave it to you guys to decide for me whether it was nice, so it doesn't suit me. Okay, so I'm halfway there. I'm almost there. Like almost. I'm almost there. And you know, at this point, I knew that it was going to come out really great. Like great. I couldn't wait to see the end results. Okay, I got disappointed on my way there. Like when I was getting there, I was a little disappointed because I was like, hey, what am I doing? It doesn't really look good on me, but then I continued to do it. Give it to me like. And I was like, let's go. Thank you so much. The food is ready. And guys, I'm really sorry I couldn't video the part. I was curling my hair. And voila, the hair was done. And so I added some mousse to it. I hope you like the hairstyle and thank you for watching my video to the end. Kindly subscribe and share and like for me. Thank you so much.